Howdy do, buckaroos. This is camper Joey Gladstone's Cut It Out and Shoot It and then Stomp on It. It's Resident Evil. We're playing Resident Evil.
Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm Gladstone.
Gladstone.
So, yeah. That's what we're doing today.
Was it like fucking camp or some shit?
Yeah.
It's fucking beautiful.
Yep.
Dude, we fucking last left off.
We're the camp counselors.
We're going to do some good shit. Do some good shit for you guys.
I hate it. Oh, look, an herb. A herb.
As I walk past it, not touching it.
Fuck. I hate being full on shit.
I could probably drop... Oh, wait, no. I could just reload and drop it. Gotcha.
Excellent.
Do it. Just put me out of my misery, please.
For see the one you see the one behind me?
I can't grab it. It's either one or the other, dude. I can't work with two. It's not my life. Oh, I remember this. Oh, goddamn.
Why does this look exactly like...
Because it's exactly the same. This is exactly what we did last time. Except we have to go down, I guess.
Or down, up. Down, down, down.
You know?
Big-ass facility, dude.
Yeah, you know, it's something I don't want to fucking do.
Rifle ammo, if you need any.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm plenty good. Because I have nothing. I literally don't have any space whatsoever.
Yeah, but it's basically in the back of your head.
Yeah, please. Pull the trigger.
Let's do it. I bet we have to click this thing. Ding dong.
Oh, there you go.
Wrong. Nope, that's not it.
No, that's it.
Come on.
Wait.
You just have to go to the right side.
That is the biggest load of crap. That's so stupid.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, what up? Oh, we're going up this time.
It seems like that momentum would just launch us out of here.
If that thing comes back, I'm going to be so mad.
Oh, well, you know it's gonna... Oh, come on!
Wow, that wasn't stupid at all.
It's all fun and games until when this game fucks you with this goddamn shooting bullshit. God damn it.
Trying to, like, find where, like, the next ones are gonna be so we don't get screwed over.
Yeah. I'm also trying to aim and it's, like, short to impossible. At least we can just keep on running.
Yeah, nice merry-go-round. Dude. Get some nice cardio.
It makes me feel faster than... Oh, don't do this.
Oh, okay.
Don't you fucking dare. God damn it.
Makes me happy.
Oh, and how we got... Oh, we have to aim, too. Fuck.
Where are they? I don't even think...
They're right in front of me. All they're doing...
There's no way I can hit them.
Got them. Did you just... Okay. I guess I just exploded his head in and he just shot out some ammo. Or something like that. Something appeared on the top right. I don't know what it was.
I can't hit them. It's too hard.
Just watch this. Okay, now.
Are you trick-shotting them now?
Yeah. Ready? Only use me pistol here.
There we go. It's only use me knife.
Oh, not in this game.
And he's like not even... He doesn't even make videos, I thought.
Didn't he make Call of Duty 4 videos or something? I love how I got you.
Get over here.
I got you and not the goddamn enemy. You can't. Oh, fuck off.
Jesus Christ. Well, have fun shooting that guy, because I can't hit him. That's for damn sure.
Dude, remember when this game was fun?
No.
Oh, hey,
that was a good shot, though.
Thank you. I gotta reload this goddamn...
At least you're good. At least you're kind of good at the game. Sort of.
Somewhat.
Look, they're still shooting.
God damn it. I think they stopped it again.
You think? It's still moving, though, isn't it?
Is it? Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
right?
There we go.
Am I crazy?
You might be crazy. Because I have no idea what's happening anymore.
No, it's not moving up. Yeah, we need to shoot the guys.
Oh, yeah, no, it's moving up. Look, see? Oh. Because we're going on top of that. Is that how it works? I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we're almost at the top. God, who are these guys?
Oh, and they're, and guess who's at the top? God. And they have perfect aim, of course, obviously. Wouldn't be a Resident Evil game if the enemies could snipe you with a fucking pistol. Oh, fuck.
You wanna know what's amazing about this? Wow, you're almost dead. Oh, hold on, come back with me.
Yeah. No, seriously, get me. What's so good about it?
Really, 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 really. What's the B button? Jesus Christ!
What's the B button? Did you... Wait, you just healed me?
Yeah.
Are you actually fucking are you kidding me? That's horse honky.
How are we supposed to kill these guys?
What?
You shouldn't have done that.
I got so pissed off. Oh my god.
Why did you throw them?
Hey, my lenses didn't break though.
Oh, boom.
Alright, I guess I hit him.
That works.
Oh no, they did another cutscene lens on.
Oh, perfect. Oh, it's the same exact place where. Oh, Sheva, Jesus Christ! I think I got him.
Really?
I got him through your arm or some shit.
I love how, like, all of a sudden you're like Houdini with the sniper. Yeah.
like last episode, I couldn't hit.
We couldn't hit the broadside of the barn.
Yeah.
And now you're just like trick shotting people. Yeah. It's excellent.
He's like, I'm shooting it between Sheva's eyelashes and shit.
Yeah, right? You're just doing unusual bullshit.
Yeah. I guess we stopped or some shit. God damn it.
Are we at the top yet? Fuck.
No, when it's red, I think that means we stopped. Yeah, I'm just gonna snipe him with this. Okay, I'm done having fun.
Yeah, that is not happening.
I'm just not dealing. God damn it.
Yeah, wherever they are, you're gonna have to snipe them, because I can't hit them with this.
There's some.
It's over here, it's over here. Where I am, it's over here.
God damn. You motherfucker! There we go, got him.
Oh, you got him?
I'm happy that you don't have to kill them, you just have to shoot them once.
Oh, I mean, that's a nice touch.
Generosity at its worst.
But so let's pay attention. Okay, yeah, so we're getting to the top, so we need to make sure that we end it behind this thing, because there's no way we'll live if we don't.
Gotcha. In fact, while they're running, I'm probably just going to try and shoot them now. They're not there. Oh, they're there. Okay, yeah, here we go. Yeah, go back. Alright. Nice. And...
There we go. Good shot.
One down.
Fuck. I'm trying to stay behind the thing.
This is...
We have to keep running to stay behind here.
Yeah. Oh, okay, it stopped.
Okay.
You good? Alright. So, we'll play the careful game here. This is careful, deal?
Oh, yeah, no, fuck that.
This is base. They can't hit base. They hit base. Oh, there. Oh, nice shot, dude. You're putting them down in the dirt.
It's gotta be Picasso with a gun.
Yeah. Alright, one dead, two dead. Where? Oh, there he is. There we go. Having none of your shit. How is that guy still breathing?
Oh, never mind. Alright, there you go.
Okay, there we go. Huh. That was easier than expected.
Yeah, that's how you have to do it. Damn. But look at my health. I'm less than halfway, and we were careful as ball sack.
Yeah, I know.
I don't even understand that. Oh, what was this?
Oh, money.
No! There's gold in these mines.
There's gold in this bullshit ass stage.
Come back. I want to use this.
What? Oh, okay. I just run past you, missed the whole herbs.
Yeah.
Just waste that time.
Oh, sorry.
But, yeah, it's all good.
I had a calzone earlier.
You had a calzone?
Yeah. You have fucking 70? Oh my god, you see the shadow right here? I thought that was, Come on. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I thought it was an enemy.
Oh, like I just faced behind you, like a chainsaw guy decapitates me.
Wake up! You're like, no! I don't want to do that section again.
I heard you had a calzone. I'm like, yeah, no, I didn't!
It was delicious! Died.
Oh, this looks promising. We're back in the mines, so...
I think I remember... Fuck! I fucking hate underground things.
Oh, I remember this level.
You think Excella is here?
I hate this.
I really hate this. So, you have you have the shotgun, right?
Why are you asking?
So, you want to be the one that goes up?
Fuck everything.
Yeah, That's a no-go, Jason. I got a pistol and a sniper and a sun rod. Hold on, wait a minute. The sunrod can do damage.
Let me take a wild ass guess.
Power's up. God damn. At least there's shotgun ammo. We can just kill ourselves.
Oh yeah, time.
We can just jump right here. Oh shit.
Yeah, right, end it right now.
Yeah.
Nice.
I actually wanted to kill myself and I found the fucking blue emblem, I guess. Not bad.
Noise. I know who that is. Oh, this thing works.
Nice. I love that guy. Oh, what? Really? We had to fucking put in the time and effort to do that shit? Go fuck yourself. Nice.
Stop. Bet you $100,000 there's something on this when we... Chef is fucking lefty, I just realized.
Nope. I remember. Now you have to go up there, and I have to cover you from a distance. Why'd I do that? Why did...
How did I get on it? Oh, is it the other side?
Oh, I got it. We're right here. You have to hop.
My
hop
stupid? Over. Oh. Uh-huh.
Quite, yeah. There we go. And the cough's
fucking
back.
What, dude? You got fun, bro?
Yeah, dude. No, I got blood. I got blood in my vein.
There's gold in these veins.
They're fucking gold. Oh, here they are.
Fuck. Are you serious?
I should have told you this, actually. Spoilers.
Should I just run through? Or... What?
I'm going to try and cover you with a sniper.
Well, this is going excellently.
Yeah, just keep on running. Just keep on fucking running. Just keep on going.
There's gold and in these mines.
Keep on going.
See ya, dude.
Keep on going.
Where do I go?
Just keep on going. You have to push that. Now, you keep on pushing while I try and snipe. Alright. Oh, the enemy got by. A lot of enemies got by. Oh, shit.
There's gold after me. Oh, wait. Do I have to drop down there?
You have to keep on pushing and then drop down. But, oh.
Did you see that?
Nice dodges, Chef.
Oh, my God.
Nice dodges.
Dude, there's something I can do if they catch up to me.
Wow.
Sheva's... Oh my God! There's gold.
Sheva, you fucking
dude. Are you kidding? You know the kind of exercise.
Oh my God! Oh, no.
Okay. Well. Okay. It's right. Over. So
I'll see you. Right. I physically can't do anything.
Yeah, I don't like. All right.
You were doing really good dodging.
You were close.
You were dodging pretty good.
No, they were just inaccurate. Well, that's easy though because I wasn't holding it the entire time. So we'll just do that again.
Just run. Just keep on going. You'll drop that shit over me.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding right now?
Oh.
What?
I was gonna do what I did before and just run.
Wait, did you hear my controller? Did you hear me spamming?
I wanna hear it some more.
I was going like this.
Oh, wait, closer.
What was that?
Some good ASMR.
What?
I have no idea.
If you go back and look at the recording, I shot him from over here, and then I zoomed in a couple of feet the first time, and I shot him.
I have no idea.
The second time, he just skewers me and then one taps me.
Just rips your fucking throat.
What?
It's called Incredible Game Design by Capcom.
Look, like I know I'm not great at this game, but anyone who watches this can go back probably 5 minutes and see that I'm not lying.
It was like 12 seconds ago.
Whatever.
Do you? I'll say that. Just keep on pushing that shit.
I should make it, though, this time, because this is as quick as you can possibly get here.
True.
Like, I couldn't have done this any faster.
Also, I just realized, how am I supposed to... Dude, what the f... Holy shit, they're coming at me?
It's fine. You'll be fine.
Oh my God, I just had a fucking heart attack.
You have somewhere to run, though. That's the best part about you.
That's true.
How far does she have to push this?
I have no idea.
Is the game for real?
I have no idea. You survive... All right, how about this?
How...
Mix that shit. Spin that shit, DJ.
I'm doing it.
Alright, push. Keep on pushing.
What am I supposed to do?
Take
me. Alrighty. Alright, I'm done. I'm done.
Take me.
I'm
Take
done.
Me, my prince. You're the new Sheva. No, don't do that, Chris.
What do you...
You might be able to squeeze through the cracks if you try hard enough.
What?
Yeah, I don't know.
I was spamming it, dude. She said she was almost there, and I was like, eh!
I tried to run.
What the fuck?
She said run.
I did run it. You got to be kidding. All right. Okay, we shall.
Wait, I have more health. Do you want me to go up?
Not really. Well, actually, kind of.
Yeah. All right.
Sort of.
I'm going to do this.
Blame the frames.
You... Just don't die. I trust that you'll live. Just run away from him. It's not even worth the waste of ammo, okay? It's not worth it. Chris is stronger. He's got more muscles. Sheva. I got this, Sheva. I fucking got this.
Are you sure?
Look, he's too stupid to get me. Oh shit, they're coming. Can I jump down?
Keep going. One more push! One more push!
No, save the frames! Save the flames! Go! Fucking... Alright, are you
the door,
okay?
Open the fucking door. Open the door.
I unlocked it. Okay. Oh my god, the fucking door! We have to go outside. We have to... The fucking... That thingy.
Turn around!
What are you doing, Mo?
Open the door now.
Get out of here. No, don't. We don't want what you're selling.
You said run, and I did.
Fucking book it!
To move!
Book it! Are we safe? Yeah, we're safe. We're good.
Until the other one. Get over here now.
One for good luck. Okay. Come on, Sheva. Stop your top founder and go. Oh my god. You're gonna do this? I'm just kidding. Fuck it. We did it. We fucking did it.
You're gonna do this? He sounded so incredibly betrayed.
Like, even though, like, ironically enough, I did it before you.
Okay,
son of this arena. We did it. We made
Bally
it.
Simo.
We did it. Okay. Let's see what's happening here.
Can we skip this cutscene, though, really?
You know, let's not. We had a good time. Well, guy, here comes fucking, whatever her name is.
You know what, honestly? We should have saved this fight scene for the 14th. Think about who we're fighting.
Wesker? We're fighting Wesker?
Stop talking.
I don't even know if it's a spoiler.
Don't finagle those and break them. We can go to Lens Crafters. They adjust things for free. Dude. Fucking what? It really was?
Yeah, dude.
Wait, no, that's bullshit.
We last met at
the person they were shooting that was doing the backflips.
Yeah, no, that's actually Jill. Like,
I know. Dude, Wesker's fucking sick in this though.
Yeah, no, he's the most badass character I've seen in a long time. Actually, no, Leon's better, actually.
Leon fighting Wesker. Didn't they make Leon, like, ripped, too?
They made him badass. They didn't make him ripped, but they made him such a badass. I love how we're talking about Resident Evil 4 and, like, this is happening, Resident Evil 5.
Yeah, one of the big reveals in the game.
Yeah.
Really surprised. Alright, I've had enough. It's me, I'm done.
Chris. You're done?
No, I'm kidding. I like this game.
You like the part where Jill beats the fuck out of Chris? It's my favorite part of the game.
You can like the way you look.
I guarantee it. It's so fucking awesome. Look at this shit.
It's some BDSM shit right here.
Shem was like, I'm gonna shoot her. And obviously, it never works. Like, a Hurricanrana. Like, what the fuck? That's what Rey Mysterio does.
She's fucking Katana from, like, Mortal Kombat.
Yeah. I love it. There's a reason why we played this game. Just for this scene. We're actually done. This is the finale.
You know, oh, nice tits. easily distracted. You know, if Wesker just stayed here, they would lose.
Oh, no, like, absolutely.
You know what I mean? Like...
But he gives us 7 minutes.
Why not just finish the job?
7 minutes.
Oh, she dodged it.
Wesker, please stop it.
Wesker,
with your fucking flippies.
So fucking ripped. Oh god, the stun rod's ineffective. The stun rod didn't work.
I'm about to die.
Get over here. Oh shit, that's you.
Stop it.
I thought that was Sheva. I mean, Jill.
Wait. Oh god, Wesker's right behind.
Oh god.
Infinite stun.
The stun rod doesn't work. Look at him, he's so agile. He just kicked me in the nuts. He broke. Are you fucking...
Jill, please. You have to help me. Jill's about to fucking murk me.
I got stuck by a pole.
I'm getting murked hard. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
The bullet, damn it.
Wesker tried to up mice and mend me. He tried to put a bullet in the back of my skull. That's you. I don't
Stop
know.
Stop it Ow. Now.
I'm trying. Trying to enjoy...
How?
Wesker just shrugged me off. He's like, are you really gonna stop?
Move, Wesker, move, son!
Wesker, move!
Stop doing your flips!
Got her. I sniped her in the skull.
Jill, no!
Just fuck you, Wesker.
he's like two fingers in the door.
He just resets the rapid tapping. Oh, get the fuck out of here!
Jill's over here like fucking.
Get the stop it! Jill, answer me! Oh, I'm gonna answer to this stun rod. What is happening? Your future hinges upon this. Oh, I love that quote. Ow! What? Was it even near the door?
It was a door pun!
Oh god!
I didn't know Wesker liked fucking dope puns.
Oh my god, wait, is he on me? Get fucked! You didn't see that coming! Oh, get fucked! Oh my god! Are you near me by any chance?
No. Oh god, I'm coming. In your mouth.
Please come far harder. Oh, good strategy.
Oh, shut up! Oh my Jesus!
That is my boy, dude.
I think he's about to shit my pants. Are you kidding with that?
Oh, that's Wesker. Oh my god, run. Run. Fucking bucket. I think he's coming at you. Oh, there's Jill. I'm gonna fucking stun right her ass.
Do it, Nat.
Get her. Fuck her.
Wesker doesn't mind. Wesker doesn't mind.
Fuck her up. Oh my god, he minds. Jesus Christ. Okay, shoot her to me.
Watch out.
Oh.
Oh yeah, did we get her?
Oh, wait a minute.
I remember what happens, but...
Oh.
He's still beating your ass. Move now.
Oh, yeah, I could shoot him. Oh, he dodged it. Oh, I love this fight. If this game was just this fucking fight...
Oh my god, Wesker, please! That's the spookiest shit ever.
Dude, he's like fucking... He's like going ghost.
Oh my god, Wesker, stop! I don't like that at all.
I'm having none of it.
I'm having power palpitations. Oh, I'm full!
Oh my god! Me and Wesker are coming at you. It's like the old team. Oh god!
Stop.
Did you just got a gun? Oh my god, he does it. He's shooting me. Oh god.
I thought you were Wesker. Oh, please, Wesker, stop.
Sheva, I mean Jill. I'm forgetting my character.
What up, the Wesker? Oh shit! Wesker, please.
I'm sorry, I'm just gonna do damage to her a little bit. She killed me.
Oh wait, I'm just gonna. She's right behind you, Tim.
Oh god,
what's the button? God. We have to move.
I'm moving. You know, how about this? Run like bitches. Just run like bitches, how about that? Just. Oh, there he is! I can shoot him. Oh, I shot him. He should be dead. Wait, can we push this? No, we can't push this.
She was good.
Yeah, where'd he go?
He'll stop.
I'm gonna do it. I'm about to fucking blow a brain out.
Oh shit, he's up here! He's up here with us!
Is he really? Oh god! Oh god! Don't fucking do it. What is he doing? Look at him, he's trying to do stanky like. He's actually not threatening at all. Oh god, he's running. He's putting his hair up. Wow, he's...
Shoot him! What are you doing?
Look, he's not doing anything. He's just doing backflips. He's an acrobat. That's what he is.
Help me, please.
Oh, Sheva.
I got you. Here, you try this. Hey, Wesker, stop.
He dodged it.
That makes zero sense. Wesker, please.
Got him. Oh my god.
Stop. Counterattack? Oh, fuck. Okay.
Hey, Jeff.
Oh, all right. What's up, Wesker?
Me and Jill are just hanging out.
What's up, Wesky boy? Stay gay. Stay gay, Wesker.
He shot me.
Stay gay, Wesker boy. Oh, shit.
He's fucking idiot.
The animation didn't even
frame perfect.
Wesker, please. Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
I gotcha. Just keep doing what you're doing. I gotcha. I gotcha. Just keep on doing it. I gotcha.
Sir, please. I don't want to hit what you're selling.
I don't mean no harm. Ow, no, not me, get chicken chill.
This is way too funny.
Does he want to leave? You can't leave, you got 7 minutes.
I mentioned no harm. You got the green herb.
Get the fucking herb. I got it. I got you.
Look at Wesker with these dodges. Look at these.
We're not even shooting at you.
He's fancy as hell, though.
Yeah, he's look at him. Look how acrobatic he is. He's trying to sweep the light. Oh, you can't shoot me.
Jump, my
fast is falling.
My arms, they hurt, Jump.
Oh, I got you. I got him.
I haven't worked out just in a while.
He sucks. He's not threatening in the slightest. Oh, okay, maybe a little.
Yeah, right there, that's how you do it.
Get him, fuck him! Oh. Where's Jill in this?
I'm gonna throw up.
I'm going to puke. Watch this shit.
Should be an epilepsy
warning. Epilepsy warning? What is Jill doing over there?
Wesker, what's going on?
I can't.
Yeah, watch this, Wesker.
Yo, what's good, my dude? Welcome to the fam.
Jill, wait, get over here!
Oh my god! It's the infinite combo! What are you doing? Oh my god, bye. Oh, nice. Uppercut, get him! Fuck.
Did he just block it with his fucking fist? Oh. Oh my god, I'm doing like fucking quick time. What am I doing?
I'm out of ammo.
What am I doing to him? Did I just kill him? Oh my god!
I was the spookiest shit I have ever seen.
Oh guys.
Oh fuck. So Wesker, please don't.
He's almost threatening. Oh god. Help, please. Are you to me? I love you. You're getting hit so many times. What the Jill, get out of here. What are you doing? You're not part of the show.
Jill, please.
We don't want you here.
I need help.
No. Jill's like, wait, I forgot I'm a character.
Was that not the funniest shit?
Oh my god. She was just ended there. That was...
I think that's probably a good capstone to this.
You're just getting beat up like I got you. It was like Little Mac and Doc. Little Mac's getting beat up. Doc's like, yo, hang in there, Little Mac. Just beating the fuck up.
Tyson's
like,
holding him one hand.
He's at the skin of his teeth, yo, Little Mac. And he's just getting beat the fuck out. Yeah, you're weighing him down.
Oh, Jill's completely ineffective if she's down.
This is a
boss guy to Resident Evil 5. And what you want? Today we're gonna be choosing Wesker.
What you
just
want?
Gotta get in his face and keep punching.
You know what? The best way to end it off right there. That's
you know what though, when he runs you, that's the spookiest thing I think I've ever seen.
It's so like it's spooky and then you just have to like you just have to go in front of him, back up. Go in front of him, back up. He starts like fucking raving, dancing.
He's not scary in the slightest.
Jill's the scariest one because if you shoot her, she dies.
He went to go sweep her leg.
Oh. I can't breathe.
Oh my god.
I can't wait for the next episode. Oh fuck. We'll see you guys
like,
next time.
I know the next phase of the fight too, so it's like not even.
It's, oh god.
I don't remember though. Like, are we supposed to shoot Wesker?
We shoot each other. That's all I say. Oh god. Bye bye.